ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come.
That's what we are about.
See what's happening today.
It's Grandparents' Day, and the Raging Grannies are offering free rides to grandparents and their grandkids for 10 minutes on the horse and carriage down on Belgrade Street in Victoria. And we're doing it for peace, because we grannies have been here for 20 years, and our organization is to make sure that people change for peace, that Canada has become a war maker, not a peacemaker. And it's time we change that. So we think that peace should start at home, right here, with you and me, and the grandchildren, and the grandparents. And older people are very good to do this, because we've got the time and the energy. Thank you, Ian.
Oh, yes, it will. It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die. 'Cause I don't know what's up there beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gon' come. Somebody keep telling me don't hang around. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes it will. Then I go to my brother, I say, brother, help me please. But he winds up knocking me back down on my knees. Oh, there have been times that I thought I couldn't last for long. It's been a long time coming, but I know.
Here comes peace, let's share this world with our enemies, please. Cause we're all just human. One planet, one planet, one planet.
It's going to be louder than the car.
Here comes peace, here comes peace. We're all just human.
That's a wonderful tour. What a great one.
Oh, yes, it will.
Anywhere for your smile, everywhere I'd see.